today I'm going to be trying to attempt to pick the Yale I've been sent from Pick Wizard. This is Valiant Thor's competition. Not open, hasn't been open or tampered with. I'm not going to turn it over because it's got my address on it. So here we go. Kind of nasty. Crap lighting in here. But it's not a British standard one. So see why everyone's had some trouble. Let's see what happens. okay, we'll try it that way, see what happens. Wait, I'm knocking the stand over. Stay there. Well, I can't pick like that, can I? Let's try. See if I can do this where you guys can see. The reason I'm not timing this is because no one else has managed to do this yet, so for me just an open will be a win. So as you can see, I'm not all that confident. So how the fuck do I get this thing to tilt? That's it. Can I do this one-handed? Yes, I can. There we go. That helps. That might be better. God, he's ill now. Have it, motherfucker. Have it, motherfucker. I'll make that. Wow. Oh, yeah, that. I'll make that about 7 minutes. Not counting the intro and shit. Probably about five. I'll probably work it out and show you. Check me out. Right. I forgot about the first rule of the competition. Valiant Thor is an excellent single pin picker and a wonderful person to know. And I wasn't told to say that.